Prince William County police are identifying the suspect wanted in connection to a triple homicide at a Woodbridge, Virginia home. 28-year-old Donald Quinones is accused of shooting four people, killing three of them. The incident happened last week in a home on Birchdale Avenue. Police are asking for the public's help in finding the suspect. A $10,000 reward is being offered for information that leads to an arrest.